Amplifiez votre passion pour la guitare pour quelques euros par mois. Rendez-vous sur lachaineguitare.com. Amplify your passion for the guitar for a few dollars per month. Head over to theguitarchannel.biz. Welcome to the Guitar Channel. I am super happy to welcome you a new interview. I am with the one and only Marcus King. This is the very first interview I am doing with Marcus, and I am super happy to do this in collaboration with Radio Perfecto Rock. So Marcus, how are you doing today in the lovely winter weather we have in Paris?
I'm doing quite fine.
Yeah?
Yeah, we're good.
Tell me, Marcus, what was your very first guitar?
Very first guitar was a... It was an Epiphone Eldorado acoustic.
Okay. Yeah. Sounds familiar.
Yeah. Yeah. So that one was really the first guitar that I was in love with. And then my dad got me a miniature scaled Les Paul to learn on. Mm-hmm. And
so you switched very quickly to electric in the beginning?
Yeah. That's what I was always surrounded with. So that seemed like the logical next step, you know? Mm-hmm.
Who would you say are your main influences regarding guitar playing and your singing?
I was heavily influenced by a multitude of guitar players starting at a young age. My father was really big into Stevie Ray Vaughan and Jimi Hendrix, and I later got into Robin Trower quite heavily. Mm-hmm. But Albert King was a big influence, and as well as Freddie King and B.B. King. Really liked listening to like old Black Sabbath, you know. Yeah. Tony Iommi was really quite fun to listen to. John McLaughlin was a big influence of mine, as well as Jimmy Herring, and Wes Montgomery was a big one. It's a long list.
Yeah.
That's all I can think of at the moment.
Do you remember the very first guitar riff you played on guitar, and can you play it now?
Yeah, it was like... Secret Agent Man,
What about slide guitar? At what point did you integrate this technique in your musical arsenal?
My father always played slide. He was a real big Duane Allman fan and Sonny Landreth, and you know, we're all both big like Elmore James fans, and both really loved Derek Trucks. Mm-hmm. Really blessed to have him as a friend now. I guess I start.
Pour le prix d'un magazine, abonnez-vous à la chaîne Guitare pour accéder aux vidéos intégrales. For the price of a magazine, subscribe to the Guitar Channel to access the full videos.